G'day. Excuse me. It's still breakfast time. But I smoke cones for breakfast. But I haven't played this game in 6 months. And I've met with Gungans now. Jar Jar Binks is a fucking thing. Much to my disgust. But anyway. Anywho. It doesn't matter because I've been playing this game for 7 fucking years and I'm back after 6 months and I'm not surprised that they do shit like this while I'm not looking. But I want to try something and it's probably going to lose and I'm really sorry to my guild because I've already lost 1 battle out of 2 today. But I'm going to try some online force users that I've Omnicroned and I haven't used them yet. Not properly anyway, so I've used Ahsoka on her own. But not with this lad. So we're gonna see what happens. I'm not game to fill the whole thing up. I know her, the Omnicron allows her to have allies. I'm not sure. Should I? What are we gonna do? I hardly ever use Jedi. What's in here? Fuck it, let's chuck him in there. Hurt her. Can't hurt. No, I need her. No, I don't. No, I do not. I wonder if there's a better option. I wonder how that'll work, ladies and gentlemen. We're about to find out, aren't we? I'm pretty sure it's a lose, like straight off the bat. But it's worth a try because I don't know. No one's saying, I don't have gas, so I already used him. So, I don't know. Ball's in, I suppose. Well, I'm sure when this fails, someone in the comments will steer me in the right direction for the sake of the Alliance. Alright, I don't know what to do. I simply do not. What the fuck is that? It's a shield generator. I suppose, do I kill that first? I don't know. Holy shit, what are they? Oh, I'm glad that someone's torching because I've got no idea who to attack here. If I even get a turn, I guess, is my point. Let's go water because I'm running out of time already. These stupid graphics. I have to go auto because the brand new phone is lagging because that Capital Games needed Gungans in the game somehow. What? Well, this is savage. Excuse me, I would have Comwalls unfolds to my defeat. Yeah, so the lesson learned here is don't use that team, that's stupid. How do I turn this thing off? I'm done, this video is done. It's a tragic, well see, this is what I don't appreciate about the other YouTubers that do Star Wars Galaxy Heroes, they never show their fails. Show your fail, man up, Arnold. Man up, show your fails. What's his Skeletrix? Man up, show your fails.